That day, it was this really cold Sunday morning. We all got up there, and I was taking pictures of him, and Jeff was filming. And I kind of had like a great desire to make a 3-minute film on that Oscar Levant song, Blame It On My Youth. And I remember that it was almost like in a movie, the light kept shining on and off in front of his, that apartment. It was a little bit like an Edward Hopper painting. And he said, can I borrow your car? And we were so naive, we said, yeah, sure. He said, I just have to go and get something. I'll be back in 20 minutes. When he left us there, we thought, oh my God, we're never gonna see our car again. I think we still had some equipment in the trunk. And we thought, oh man. And finally he arrived back about an hour and a half later. And he said hi, and he looked really great, and he seemed really happy again. And he said, what do you guys want to do? And that's when we started.